When you put your mind to something and are willing to work, good things are going to happen. That phrase may describe the intensity that Kylie Hudson brought to the track, to practice, to the classroom every day of her career. An outstanding athlete at Terre Haute North, Hudson had to make a deal with her coach to get her to do the pole vault to start.
I said, I'll make a deal with you. I said, if you do pole vault, I'll take you out of the 400. She hated the 400, hated the 400. She was really good at it. She was under a minute. And we were standing at the start line, and she goes, let's go. And we walked right over to pole vault, put a pole in her hand, and started having her pole vault. I didn't hold to my end of the bargain. She still ran the 400 for us.
From that point forward, the sky was the limit. Hudson came to Indiana State in 2007 and made people take notice early on. She won the Missouri Valley Conference pole vault title 7 times in her career and holds the school record in both the indoor and outdoor vaults.
Well, I just think her pure determination to be the best, watching her through her high school career at Terre Haute North, you knew that she was a very driven young lady, and so I just think she had that inner drive to be the best at whatever she was doing at the time, whether it was in high school track and field or diving. And so I think once she got here at Indiana State and we were able to focus and really concentrate on the pole vault, she wanted to be the best, and we worked towards that.
She twice was named indoor and outdoor most valuable field athlete in the conference, but Hudson wanted more. She would go on to win 4 NC2A pole vault titles, winning both the indoor and outdoor in 2009 and 2010. But it was in 2010 that Kylie made it interesting, breaking her pole at a meet at Indiana and cutting her hand.
You know, I think that was probably her most challenging moment here at Indiana State. It was certainly my most challenging moment as a coach as well. I think we both thought that her career was finished, that there was no way that she was going to be able to come back. And, you know, here you have the defending national champion, not practicing, has a cut hand, glove on it. We went in there and we took one jump, qualified, and then we're able to get a little more practice in before the national championships. And she did a phenomenal job, and we were able to go there and somehow pull off the victory.
Hudson will forever hold the Marks Field pole vault record of 15 feet 5 inches, set after she graduated, and finished 7th at the U.S. Olympic trial in 2012. Hudson also got it done in the classroom at Indiana State, earning MVC Scholar Athlete honors 3 times. Her name is all over the record books at Indiana State, and now she can add membership into the Indiana State Athletics Hall of Fame.